In Osaka on Tuesday, Colombia came back from a goal down to defeat Japan 2-1, with Rafael Santos Borre scoring a spectacular overhead kick to secure the win. The match started with Kaoru Mitoma giving Japan the lead in the third minute, rising above the defense to score with a firm downward header past Camilo Vargas. Colombia's Jhon Duran equalized in the first half, scoring with a stroke of the ball following Diva Machado's cutback in a rare attack for the visitors in the opening 45 minutes. The second half saw Colombia take control, with Borre netting the winning goal in the 61st minute. He scored from 12 yards out after Daniel Schmidt had blocked Jhon Arias' attempt at goal, and the ball had looped up invitingly into the air. Vargas was able to deny Japan an equalizer 5 minutes later with a brilliant save to his left, stopping a goal-bound header from substitute Arias Ueda.